You know, baby, I was thumbing through the dictionary, trying to find words to describe you. I found one. You know what it is? It's
says being one of a kind, having no like or equal or parallel. You know, that sounds like you to me, cause baby, you are unique. Yeah.
Question number one. If you were a brand of cereal, which brand would you be? Why? If I went cereal, I would probably be Fruit Loops.
Fruit Loops?
That works. Why Fruit Loops? They're really colorful.
Our name is
all the frog colors. That's a good answer. Is it not a good answer? Frog colors. Okay, next question. If you do win the title of Frog Queen number 15, how many fundraisers will you do within the year?
I would do as many as I could.
Can you please name three past queens of Prague?
Dixie Landers.
Very good. When was the first gay pride held in Ottawa? 1992, okay, very good. Catherine's laughing over here in the front row. Is that a funny answer? That'd be nice.
Thank you, I'm Marion Steele with the Pride, Capital Pride Festival. Here's your question. In 2005, the Pride Festival made a major change. What was it?
Unique.